MVP!
Thank you.
forgotten the words!
Read it.
Hear me, sisters who control the threads!
Keep going.
Their search is for what only the sisters may give.
Read it!
As proof that he is worthy. No! Please, no! I cannot do it! Accept this sacrifice of my blood!
With this sacrifice, you have proven your resolve to seek out the Sisters of Fate. However, this is but a small step in your quest to gain an audience with us.
Thank you. Kratos. You know not what you do. There are things far more important than your revenge. Zeus did what he must to protect Olympus. Gaia speaks nothing but half-truths and falsehoods. The Titans are not to be trusted. In you, Zeus feared the destruction of all he stands for.
Huh? Let the rage of the Titans fuel your blades, Kratos.
Ghost of Sparta? It was foretold that you would come. I will not let you reach the sisters. 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 I will not let you reach the sisters.
Read the words.
Hear me, noble sisters who forge our destinies. Another seeks an audience to change their fate. As proof that he is worthy. No, Kratos! This will be the end of us all! You must stop!
Your purpose. Die with honor.
I give my blood to illuminate the way.
Like the fiery phoenix who is resurrected from his ashes, you too search for a second chance at life. Find these ashes and free the phoenix. Only then will you find the path to the Temple of the Face.
ashes of the phoenix. Only fire will set him free.
I have come too far to fail.
Sparta! Why do you leave Sparta unprotected?
Sparta is no more.
What treachery is this?
Zeus. He came under the cloak of darkness into Sparta. They begged for their god to save them, but you did not come. No choice. I had to seek out the sisters to change the fate of our beloved Sparta. For I am all that is left. Now you are all that is left. I have faith that our brothers of Sparta will live on through the true god of war.
Face me now, Zeus!
is not lost, Kratos. You must go on. There is much at stake here.
I cannot defeat the gods.
Victory favors you, Kratos. But you must grab hold of your destiny and command it. There is a war on the horizon, and we need you to lead us into battle.
To what end?
The death of Zeus. If you relent, Zeus will torment you still. He will not rest knowing you live. And when you die, his brother Hades will see that your soul is tortured for all eternity. You will have no rest until you destroy him. Take within you this fire that burned your beloved Sparta. Let it fuel your rage and hasten your steps towards destiny. The time to act is upon us, Kratos. This battle is just the beginning of a great war that is to come.